Under the Safe Drinking Water Act, public water suppliers are responsible for making sure Americans have clean and safe drinking water. With increased natural disasters, the potential for industrial accidents, and intentional contamination, water utilities identified the need for full-scale testing of water security tools. To fill that gap, EPA researchers collaborated with the Idaho National Laboratory to develop and build the Water Security Testbed. The testbed simulates a real drinking water distribution system.
The purpose behind building the Water Security Testbed was to develop a system where we could test ways to contaminate it so that we're prepared to react to those if that ever happens. How do you get a water system back up and running in the shortest amount of time? And probably most importantly, when you turn that switch back on and you tell people the water is safe to drink, that you have good scientific confidence that it really is safe to drink.
Over the next several years, EPA and its partners will conduct experiments to mimic biological, chemical, and radioactive contamination in the testbed. EPA will evaluate water infrastructure decontamination approaches, including innovative technologies to treat the resulting wash water. This research benefits not only water utilities, but also emergency responders, state and tribal water quality managers, as well as industrial and commercial water users.
You know, you can do a lot in the laboratory with beakers and stuff, but being able to do it at a full scale that we do here, there's over 1,000 gallons in this pipe, it's 400 foot pipe run, and in the fire hydrants we have are the same as they would be in a real city. We think that we're adding the real dimension of scale that you can't get in a laboratory here.
That's what makes this test bed one of a kind, is that we can test things at scale. The piping and everything is the same size as you'd find in most municipal distribution systems.
Thus far, it's focused on two main categories. One is decontamination of drinking water infrastructure, and then treatment of contaminated water. So the decontamination of infrastructure research focuses on injecting like a chemical or biological agents into the pipe, assessing how they stick or persist on the interior of the pipe material, and then looking at ways to get them out, whether that be things like flushing or adding disinfectants or adding chemical agents to decontaminate the chemicals. On the water treatment side, we look at wash water. So if you are flushing contaminated water out of the drinking water distribution system, or you have water that's being washed off of a building after a contamination event, we'd like to know how to treat that water before we do something with it.
The research results from the Water Security Testbed will assist water utilities and their federal, state, tribal, and other partners to respond to water system contamination incidents and other disruptions so water systems can be returned to service as quickly and safely as possible.
Emergency responders, they really need to have confidence in what they're using to decontaminate the water infrastructure and mitigate the public health risk when they're out in an actual emergency. As an organization, we've always been very interested in applied solutions. And so that's always been a goal of ours, is to take all this great information at the bench and the pilot scale and really bringing it to a point where it's out into the environment and the utilities and not just in a journal or academic articles. And now the second phase is that we've added a copper service line going to a building as you would find in a house. So now we have a full distribution system with a main pipeline, a service line, and household appliances. So we have internal plumbing, the premise plumbing, a water heater, refrigerator, dishwasher, clothes washer, and a utility sink. So we can look at decon and mitigation techniques for the drinking water utility as well as a homeowner.
EPA is opening up the testbed research capability to potential collaborators interested in water security research. The testbed is also available for research to support routine water system operations and to build long-term resilience for water infrastructure in distribution systems around the country. Learn more at epa.gov/hsresearch.